It's a beautiful sunny day, and it's 10 in the morning. Shade is gearing up for her karate class. Oh, look! Electro is here, too. Uh-oh. Electro's phone is out of charge. And he has to make an urgent call. Oh, that's smart. Electro can use the computer to make the call. But Electro is confused. How can we make a phone call from a computer? How can a computer be used to do different things? Good question, Electro. Every day, we use computers to do a lot of things. Computers are everywhere. At home, in businesses, at work, and a lot of other places. Computers are great at helping us learn coding, complete our homework, and even search for the best books online, all while sitting somewhere comfortably. But wait, we can have fun using computers too. Computers can play your favorite cartoons, games, and even the songs of your choice. But why enjoy these things alone when you can use computers? Using computers, you can share pictures and songs with friends and family, or even connect with them no matter how far they are. Have you seen the colorful menus to show the flavors of milkshakes a milkshake shop has? Computers are used to make these amazing boards. They're also used to play immersive games. Scientists use computers to observe and study the world around us. And teachers use computers to create timetables, plan your homeworks, etc. When you get older, you too will start using computers to complete your tasks, like sending emails and doing research on your favorite topic. While the computers at your home might only be used for a little while, there are computers that need to work all day long. No matter how we use them, computers make our lives a lot easier. Well, now Electro knows that computers can be used to perform different tasks. He's using the computer to make the phone call. Oh, Electro is calling Master Shellshock. Well, looks like Electro is late for his training with Master Shellshock. Electro, better hurry up!